Follow the glow stick. Up here. You gotta see this. With the ruckus you made, I'm surprised the entire Soviet Union ain't up our ass.
You've been busy.
That's what they pay me for. In here, Chief. You see any dig sites? If I'm reading this map right, swing a few degrees to your left, more north. You ask me, they're here for more than just the mainframe. Steiner was working on all sorts of crazy shit. That Nova 6 business was just the tip of the iceberg. Looks like they're packing up and getting ready to move out. There, what's that?
Bingo.
Map says that crane is hanging near the old computer room. There's a big crane on the west side of the base. Have your winch ready. That's where we're going.
Excuse me? My winch?
Sorry, you're breaking up. They got a crane, we got a chopper.
Get the mainframe!
thing better hold this time.
Hudson.
We finished analyzing that mainframe that Mason Woods brought from Yamato.
And?
Perseus was looking for the names of sleeper agents Dragovich used in 68.
Give us those names. We'll get Adler's team to track them down.
Perseus erased them.
Fuck me.
There's only one place you're gonna find that information now. The Lubyanka building.
What? KGB headquarters? Why didn't Perseus get them there himself?
I don't know. Maybe he's operating without authorization.
I'll let Adler know. But we're gonna do this the right way, or we're not gonna do it at all.
Just got word. Belikov is back in Moscow.
You guys know the plan.
Bell, you with me. Lazar, be ready for exfil.
Are you taking him into the KGB with you? Are you crazy? Wait for Mason or Woods to return.
I don't need Mason or Woods. I need Bell. He's got the skill we need.
Are you enjoying this? You're risking the entire operation unnecessarily.
It's not unnecessary. It's calculated.
Just understand that if you botch this, we can't get those names. It's over.
I know you can do this. Hudson doesn't trust anyone he can't control.
Oh, that new enlarger came in. I set it up in the darkroom for you.
Curious. Does the name Madam Shell mean anything to you?
Sounds familiar.
There's intel crisscrossing ARPANET that her body washed up along the Pedeios River in Cyprus.
Huh. That's so.
And her head, 2 kilometers downstream.
What's on your mind? This isn't the first government agency I've broken into. The best are virtually impenetrable. But there's always a weakness. In this case, the weakness is the KGB placing too much trust in one of their own. If there was ever an operation suited to your skill set, it's this one. I handle the talking. You get us the names. Why do you ask? I don't. He's not one of mine. Scar? You mean this? Is it noticeable? You know what they say about kids falling in with a bad crowd? Well, let's just say I fell in with the worst part of the bad crowd. The girl wasn't worth it. Believe me. If I couldn't put my life in the hands of vetted strangers, I'd be in a different line of work. Okay.